from Millfields Community School, Hackney. And we are UNICEF Rights Respecting School.
We are proud.
Children have the right to be listened to.
Children have the right to have fun.
Children have the right to have an education.
Children have the right to play.
And children have the right to have a good playground.
The head teacher of this wonderful school, Millfields Community School in Hackney. It's a really special school. One of the reasons for that is that we're such a diverse community. We really represent everybody in the local community. The children here are fantastic because they're very inclusive. They include everybody.
This school is one of the largest schools in Hackney, but unfortunately has one of the smallest, or has the smallest, outside space.
I'd like to make it bigger.
Like, sometimes there's like places where nobody goes, and then we think that we could put something better there.
A lot of children at Millfields don't have a garden at home.
It'd be lovely to have a nice garden.
Like, everywhere is concrete, and we don't have any quiet areas because everyone just screams and runs past you when you're trying to do like your quiet thing.
This is Millfield's football cage, and I think it could be quite a lot bigger.
Yeah, we do need it to be bigger so we can play more games in here.
Some more equipment on this area, because this area has nothing on it, really.
Put the new playground! We want a new playground!
The space that we have designed really caters for all the needs for our children in the school. We're considering green areas where we're going to have planting and trees, which is vital for the children's well-being. We're considering areas where they can have a sports facility and an area for children to run freely. We're creating learning environments and performing spaces outside where the children can bring their learning environment into the outside space as well as in the school.
We want a new playground!
I'm Roz and I'm the music teacher at Millfields Community School, Hackney. And we really, really need a new playground for all our children to play in. And we had a fantastically crazy idea that we were going to record a song and try and get it to Christmas number one. And the crazy idea has become a real idea and we're actually doing it.
C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S, it's Christmas. C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S, it's Christmas. C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S, it's Christmas time.
Fab song, fabulous children we have in our school, and we're a UNICEF Rights Respecting School, so at the same time, coming towards Christmas, we thought we would give 20% of the money we raised to UNICEF. So I hope that on the 9th of December, what you'll be doing is pressing the button on our link and buying C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S.
Buy our single!
So please buy our song. It's going to be really good.
You, me.